possibly go fetch him for me?
Bro, I swear, if there's no Peter and she's just hallucinating, I'm sorry, but she's gonna get a bullet to her head.
You need to leave.
Oh, we're fighting? What is going on? I am the law. Wait, you committed a crime and were spotted by civilians. What are you talking about? They were shooting at each other. Yo.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Hey, how y'all doing? I don't know if y'all can hear this. Can you hear my shoes? Hold up. Can you hear my shoes? Let me set them like I'm Squidward or some shit. I don't know if y'all could hear it or not, but anyways. Welcome back, everybody. We hopping back on Red Dead. I fucking with the beanie though?
No.
I got it off Shein a few years back. They probably got my information on the dark web or some shit. And whoever paid for it, paid for nothing. Because I only got like a few dollars to my name. I don't know how long this beanie's lasting. Because my hair's already getting itchy. Once purchased or rented, you can save your game. Talking about property? What are they talking about property to me? Do y'all see how much money I got? I got $144. I ain't worth nothing. What mission we finna do? Okay, we could do... Oh, we're right here. Bonnie McFarlane. But I kind of want to do him. Because I feel like if we do this, we're going to progress and eventually get to... What's his name? Bill. Ah, fuck it. We already here, bro. We might as well do this one.
Mr. Marston, I've been hearing about your plans.
Have you, Miss McFarlane?
Yes.
What plans?
Lee Johnson, to settle here and build a life for yourself.
I'm afraid...
Yeah, I don't remember that.
See, I already have a life. Well, I had one, and I'm trying to reclaim it.
Oh, so they're not on good terms anymore.
I had two, and I'm trying to end one of them so the other can survive.
You do so love to talk in riddles, Mr. Marston. Do you do that, I wonder, as a substitute for having anything interesting to say?
Probably, Miss McFarlane.
Move over here.
Call me Bonnie, you fool.
See how this looks. Bonnie. I'm going to leave it here. Yeah, we'll do that.
Miss McFarland, I'm married. I have a son. I had a daughter, but she died.
He did?
Years before that, I rode in a gang.
I do not remember that.
Banks,
I'm trains, so glad I'm replaying the second one.
Ransom. We killed people we didn't like. Bill Williamson was in that gang.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if I don't capture my former brother in arms, great harm will befall my family.
The more I look at the hat, I think it is Arthur's, and I'm just tucking on my ass.
I hope it explains why I wasn't so eager to talk about it.
No, I do understand. I had no idea. You poor man.
Even in this new country, memories don't really fade. My father was an illiterate Scot born on the boat into New York. He never saw his homeland, but to hear him talk about it, you'd imagine he only ever ate haggis and wore a kilt. And he hated the English for what they had done to his
brother. I do not like this camera angle.
Never met.
I'm gonna put it back here. Forget. Fuck it.
Nothing gets forgiven.
That's true. Especially when it comes to money. And you know, even now, after all his labors, my father's debts are still terrible. I worry every day about us losing the ranch. It would kill him.
My father died when I was 8 years old. His eyes were, well, let's just say he was blinded in a bar fight south of Chicago. My mother died during childbirth.
Damn.
She was a prostitute and he was her, well, I don't know what he was. So I was...
Bro, I don't know any of this. I don't even think he talked about this in the second game.
Ran away and fell in with a gang.
My word. What a difficult life you've lived.
The leader of the gang taught me how to read. Taught me how to see all that was good in the world. He was a great man in a way.
But you killed people.
Sure. And I've suffered for it. And that's the life I left. Or tried to leave. Said too much, Bonnie. I'm an uneducated killer, sent here to do all I can do well. Kill a man in cold blood so that another man may do his part to cut crime in an area, and a rich man can be elected governor on the back of these promises.
Civilization is a truly beautiful thing, Mr. Marston. Listen, can you help me?
Well, I can try. What do you need, money?
No, nothing so complicated. I need an extra hand to take out the herd to pasture.
Sure. Point me in the right direction.
Ma'am, I'm a cowboy, not a farmer. I swear, we have to do more farming. I might have to skip this, I'm not gonna lie.
For telling me all that back there. It must have been hard for you.
Hope you understand now why I've been playing my cards somewhat close to my chest.
I didn't know you had a wife and child. Then again, I don't think I ever asked. They're lucky to have a man like you.
She want me.
I wonder if there's any scary shit in this game. Oh, there's a stranger here. Like the last game.
Where can he be?
Can I help you, ma'am?
Everything all right, madam?
It's Miss. Oh. Oh, let me look at you. My gentleman caller. You remind me of my Peter. Have you seen him?
I don't think so.
Where is that man? We'll be late for the ceremony. He must still be at the saloon in Armadillo, talking to the musicians.
She doesn't look like she's
He's
all there.
Fine man. Must be making things right for me, as usual.
Well, I gotta get going, ma'am. I'm sure your Peter will be just fine.
Wait, I beg you. Would you possibly go fetch him for me? This was meant to be my perfect day. Please, sir. Something must have happened. I can't bear it.
So you want me to go find your Peter so you can have a perfect day?
Yes, please, sir.
Do we have a choice? Oh, no, we don't. Bro, I swear, if there's no Peter and she's just hallucinating, I'm sorry, but she's gonna get a bullet to her head. Oh, we're fighting? What is going on? Am I tripping? They were shooting, weren't they? I am the law. Wait, you committed a crime and were spotted by civilians. What are you talking about? They were shooting at each other. Ah, hell no. I swear my mission's not going to be there, huh? Oh, it's not there. Now that people are aware of your crimes, you cannot help any strangers until you are out of danger. Bro, I thought I was doing the right thing.
Oh. Just so you know, I don't take requests, mister.
I'm looking for a man. Name's Peter. The fella's meant to get married today. Seen him around?
Who?
Peter, is what she said.
You ain't after no Pete Turner.
He looks sus. Yeah, I seen him, right?
Oh, I know. Where can I find him?
Well, my memory escapes me when not properly stimulated.
I'm about to buy this man a drink, huh?
Let's see if we can refresh it.
$5 will do. Or you could run a little errand for me. It's my wife.
Oh my god, another problem.
She packed her things this morning and left.
Shit, I don't blame her.
The dumb wench is still at the freight station waiting for the stagecoach. If you could convince her to take me back. Her name's Rose.
I guess I'll go have a talk with her.
So we're doing a mission within a mission.
More than talk for that bitch.
Didn't you just want her back and you're over here calling her a bitch? Bro, can I just pay you the $5? Pay the, or commence to, bro, I'm paying you the $5. I'm sorry. No.
Truth is, Pete Turner ain't been in Armadillo for near on 20 years.
I'm gonna need my $5 back.
Kind of a queer fella and all. Wasn't here every night.
Bro, if I did that mission just for him to say that, I'm glad I paid this man $5, but I'm gonna need it back.
What happens to all of us?
Oh, he died?
I reckon you'll find him at Odd Fellas Rest.
Oh. Is that like a cemetery?
That's where he'd be, I'd guess.
Man, can I get my $5 back?
Skedaddle now, mister. I told you all I know.
Bitch, I want my $5. Ah, mission's over, bro. I'm getting him. No. He not going anywhere. He made me fail my mission, bitch. Fuck, I'm wanted. Where's my horse? Come on, horse. Bitch, who are you shooting at? Nah. You getting it? You want it too? No, you don't want it. Who else want it? Who else want it? You want it. I know you want it. Okay, let me get out of here. Where's my horse? Can I get my... Yeah, I'm looting shit. Give me my $5. Run me my $5. Come on, horse. Let's get out of here. Fuck. All right, let's go to... to what I'm assuming is a cemetery. Only because it has rest in it. That's literally why I'm assuming it's a cemetery. But we better find out right now. Oh, say so get... Bro, do your... We're not going to talk about it. Oh, it is a cemetery. So I was right. Okay, let's see where he is. Question mark says it's right here. Peter Turner, damn. Killed by a blow to the head on the 15th of January, 1984. Damn. Bro, let me find out she's a ghost. So do I go back to her and tell her what happened? It don't look like it. That's it? That's really it?
Ah, since you're here, you want to make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. But right now, I need another gun.
Why? Say less.
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits who are getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women.
Wow.
And got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Brother's
anyway,
sick.
We got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
Yeah, we are right with y'all.
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's going to be a bloody job.
Huh. I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Wait up.
Honestly, I don't blame, bro. Because I'm sure we better see some. Where's my horse? This is not my horse. What the hell happened to my horse?
Carson, I hear you caught up with Mr. West Dickens.
Yes, sir.
For a man who claims to have found a remedy to all ailments, he was in pretty bad shape.
His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East. The result of years of research.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
More
a scientist than I am a priest, but people can spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he said.
Look,
well, no surprise there.
I see him. Marston, you and Eli go check it out.
Go.
Say less. Yo.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshal.
Man, this don't look too good.
Damn.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
Time.
Some men are just born plain evil.
I think it's this land that makes the men, as much as the other way around. Men are born, and then they're formed. At least that's
how. Another one right there.
You
gotta be one sick individual.
Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on.
Come on.
Let's pound leather, boys. Looks like they're headed for Ridgewood Farm.
Sons of bitches.
If you want to run a gang of outlaws, Marston.
Yeah, but not like that. It wasn't our way. At least it wasn't my way.
Good reason for that
Mother of Mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse.
How do we know it's not her?
Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
I don't trust her, bro.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those guns.
Oh, they're in the house still. What the fuck? Actually, I'm gonna use this. See what's up. Oh, this is way faster.
You want more?
He died.
It's gonna take more than one of you, partner.
Curious to see how.
Pick your shit. Bro.
You and me gonna have ourselves.
Oh.
You're gonna be all right. Head for the shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
Oh, thank God.
Stay close.
Friend, make a break for the shed when the coast is clear. There'll be a deputy waiting for you.
Help! Some folk tried escaping to the south, but then some robbers started chasing him down like wild dogs. I thought you were supposed to protect us, Marshal.
Bro, he can't do everything by himself.
You ain't nothing. You're just a man on a government payroll taking money that the rest of us have to pay for with our lives.
Yeah.
What is wrong with this country?
Shut up, men. The man that kills the boss of that bunch gets $50.
It ain't about the money, Marshal. These are people's lives. People's homes.
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. He was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. Bear in mind, he's left me for dead.
Is that somebody on the
damn
track? You just
wanted to hear what he had to say.
Now, John. I didn't kill you before, but oh. I sure as shit will now.
Get yourself down here,
that's
Bill.
That's Bill? He's the leader of this?
You know you ain't man enough to stop me.
Oh, nah.
You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
Or just kill him. Give me the option to kill him.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch.
Fuck you and fuck Dutch.
Guess he was about right. Get him, boys!
Oh, let me find out if we kill him this time. What are we doing, bro? They're getting away. Oh, they're not. I lied. Took cover.
Who's next?
Yo, I'm about to die. Do I got... Can I take health? I don't think I have health. Bro, I took off his hat. Where's Bill, bruh?
This would be a fair fight if you could shoot straight.
Follow me! Look out! Here comes some more of them bastards.
There's still one here. Not up there, is he? Is that Bill?
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing.
I'm not surprised Bill didn't decide to stay.
Come on, Bessie, give.
Norman Deke. That's
See you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill.
Hell yeah.
Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Dick. Mighty kind.
Fuck you.
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.
$50, I'll take that.